What on earth is this alien-looking creature, and why does it look so creepy? Should you run away when you see it? But calm down. This insect is commonly called the Baphomet moth, and although they look terrifying, they are not harmful. These insects are herbivores, and they are native to Southeast Asia and Australia. The thing on their back is the male moth's four hairy tentacles, which they extend to secrete pheromones to attract female moths. So the next time you see them, leave them alone.